Good morning, students. How are you today?
Today will we learn specifically
how to make masks.
To avoid coronavirus, we all need to apply masks. So let's make masks. Otherwise, you can also make these marks.